Assalamu alaikum. Unit 3. Health is the real wealth. Health is wealth. It's a proverb which means a lot to us. We can say that a happy life is directly proportional to health. Our life is a simple biological cycle which depends on what we eat to survive. A strong mind and a healthy body make a complete being. A wealthy person is not the one who has money, but the one who has health. According to famous poet Ralph Waldo Emerson, the first wealth is health. We must take care of several things if we want to stay healthy. Many factors play a part in keeping us healthy. For example, air, water, and sunlight. Fresh air helps us to strengthen our immune system. It regulates our blood pressure and heart rate. It clears our lungs and makes us healthy. At the same time, sunlight helps our body to produce vitamin D. Thanks.